After all the holiday frenzy dies down, a lot of folks start thinking about the New Year's resolution that they've made. And, you know, we're coming through a season where a lot of people think about volunteering and doing great stuff for local charities. But that is something we should probably think about all year long.
Very true, very true. So joining us is Reverend Lonnie Peek Jr. on behalf of our partner, Wayne County Community College District. Now, you've got some organizations
yes.
that we might want to check into.
Yes, and Chuck said something very good. We should be doing good things during the year, but if you're not doing something during this season, something wrong with you.
Right.
Yeah.
So, and there's a lot.
Wait, look.
He was like, I'm just going to keep it real.
Get a tight
something
shot of Lonnie.
Is wrong
Go ahead,
with
tell
you.
Everybody that. What did you just say again?
Something is wrong with you.
Right.
If you can't help somebody it. During this time of the year.
Yeah.
We got two organizations here. The first one's we got Crossroads. Crossroads of Michigan. Social service agency that's been around since 1971. So they've been doing a lot of good stuff.
Yeah.
They look for volunteers to sponsor their Sunday soup kitchen, help with clothing drive, and also help with preschoolers as their parents are going into parenting class. Now, they can volunteer at 313-831-2787. 831-2787.
So that's an interesting thing. We could volunteer to help keep an eye on the kids while mom and dad are off, because, you know, kids don't come with directions. So, it's, you know, it's not a bad idea.
Yeah.
My wife made me go to class. Seriously.
Did she? Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Did it help you?
No. It didn't. You know, I went to 2 years of parenting class. We have to ask my kids. Right?
That is hysterical.
No, I did. Yeah. All right, give us the phone
okay,
number.
Okay, next one. The Capuchin. Everybody knows about Capuchin. They've been around for 125 years. They're located over there on Mount Elliott. They need basic needs, food, clothing, volunteers to serve meals, tutoring, help sort out clothing, work in the earthworks garden. Now, let's just say, Chuck, you don't have time to volunteer. Well, now, there's something else you can do. You can donate clothes, appliances, household items, gently used clothing, and obviously, money is always in style.
I was going to say, some hard, cold cash.
And
there's a reminder on some of the things we can do.
Yes.
And, you know, can I point out one other thing? We get in this mode of racing through Hanukkah, Christmas, and then, you know, there's that week.
Yes.
You know, that last week of the month, and I don't mean just for tax purposes, but there is that week that some people have some time off. That's a perfect time to consider working on some of these ideas.
You feel good when you give back.
Yeah.
And so this is the time to do that. Get geared up for the New Year's. If you want a blessing, give a blessing. Be a blessing to somebody else.
Mm-hmm. Perfect.
So that's what we want folks to do. So I want to wish everybody a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And thanks for all the folks throughout the course of the year who have called in and volunteered for stuff.
Yeah.
Because we've got a lot of good volunteers. So actually, people really pay attention to what we say.
Okay.
Good. Well, it's good to see you. Merry Christmas
to you.
Your family is inbound now. So.
Yeah, inbound, yeah. Driving me crazy, but that's okay. Pray for me.
The holidays are all about.
Pray for me.
Thank you, Rev. We want to know about the special organizations making a difference in your community. Let us know by emailing Reverend V. Lonnie Peek Jr. at vlonniepeek@gmail.com. Jason?